What's up guys, it's me Jimmy. Today I'm going to do a review of a leather shop original 100% leather cover which I bought it from Amazon. You can check the link in the description box below. So here is the cover for it. Can you see this? I pay like, I mean, $39, sometimes it went for $50, sometimes it the price drop, it you can buy for like $29. So again, it depends how much you're going to pay. It's again depend on Amazon. So this is 100% original leather. So now let me take it out. Okay, let me take out from the bag. Personally, I love my Lumia 1520. I'm using for more than 2 years. Lumia 1520 is the best phone, to be honest with you, ever built. There's no doubt in my mind. So here we go. So first, let me show you from the front. Okay. Personally, I know, I think so this is 100% real leather because the color is coming off, but I really don't want to damage the case, to be honest with you. It will look so ugly. So yeah, the good part of this case is I can put my money, my wife, photo inside my card. So it's better I demonstrate to you. So now let me put my wallet inside, and then here we go. Okay, I need to put like this. Okay, one corner left only. Okay, finally here we go. So here's my phone inside. So here's the magnet. The smell of this leather is like 100% pure leather, but I'm a little bit afraid. Can you see? I just scratch. I don't know what happened. Let me scratch from back. You see the color come off. Okay, let me see from here. Let me scratch here. Yes, 100% pure leather. I know after using for like few months, it will look beautiful, but before that, I will hate the scratches because I will be waiting for the entire color to come off. Overall, it's a quite good leather case. It's like pure. I mean, personally, I really like leather stuff. I don't know why, because I'm a big fan of Skyrim. Yeah, Skyrim, I mean, back in the old medieval days, we people use leather for our stuff. Personally, if you ask me, 10 out of 9, highly recommend 100% pure leather. The only thing I hate is the leather color, which come off easily, which do not mean it's fake, which means this is pure leather. So I need to wait for few months before it will act like, I mean, you need to know about leather. The more you use the leather, the more it will become easy on you, or the more beautiful it will become, or the more soft it will become. So yeah, it was me, Jimmy. Bye.